God would have been fully within his right to leave the communication to this book. This is good enough. It's powerful. We've already talked about the importance of reading the word, and you got to start here. But even God didn't just leave it to his words. His greatest act of love for you didn't come through his mouth, but through his body language. And if he didn't hold back his love for us, why are we holding back our love for him?